I'm Tanya from English Challenges, where I help you sound more American. Okay, today we're going to talk about the expression, I'm so over it. I'm so over it. I'm so over it. We use this expression a lot, and we use it when we mean to say that we have lost interest in something or that we don't want to deal with something. You'll hear this a lot on TV shows, in American movies. Okay, for example, oh my God, my friends won't stop talking about the Brad and Angelina divorce. I'm so over it. I just want to talk about something else, anything else. Okay, so there, I mean, I'm just not interested anymore, right? I'm not interested in talking about the Brad and Angelina divorce. I'm so over it. Now, notice that when I say it, over it. I don't say, I'm so over it. I don't enunciate every word. So what I want you to do is listen, look, and repeat. Over it. So here, those two words are linked. The R in over goes into the I of it. Over it. Over it. Good. So this pronunciation practice will help you not only use this expression, but use it really well so you can sound more natural. Okay, so another example would be, I was looking for a dress this weekend. I went to the mall, but there were so many people. I couldn't. I'm so over it. I'm gonna go ahead and order the dress online. Has it ever happened to you? Oh my God, I hate that, right? When you want one thing and you go to the mall, there are a million people. This is why I also shop online. Okay, so back to the expression, I'm so over it. So again, it means that you've lost interest in something or you don't want to deal with something. Let me know in the comments section, what's something that you're over? What are you so over? So I want you to give me some context, maybe give me a sentence and then say, I'm so over it. Or instead of using it, you can tell me like, I'm so over country music. I only listen to pop now. So that's just an example. So remember, we're not just here for you to listen to me use American English. I want you to use it. So use the comment section as your practice. So I want you to practice in the comments. Let me know, what are you so over? And go to EnglishChallenges.com if you want more tips and tools. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video. We gotta share the love, right? So share this video with a friend that you think would love to sound a little more American. And check out the playlist I have of American expressions. There's so much more where this came from, and I'm not over it. I hope you aren't either. See you next video. Bye.